Hi, Sargon. What are you looking for this time?
I need to get into the Pit of Eternal Sands.
I've seen the entrance. The Simorgh has been blocking the way with its talons for thousands of years. It's one of the only places I've never managed to get into. There must be a way to break the magic seals with the powers of the Simorgh's feathers.
I've already found a few.
Not bad, then. I know there is one in the most secret of places, in the sacred archives. There are some twists and turns. You have to really rack your brain. Plus, there is this psycho who never wants to let go. And I did see another feather, far, far, far away in the forest. You can get there through a secret passage at the summit of the sunken harbor. The forest used to be so peaceful until this strange woman arrived and turned everything to rot. I don't know which feathers you have, but I hope it helps.
Welcome. Welcome.
Wish something forged? Have you found the orb, mortal?
Thank you.